Ahoy kids, it's me, Flaming Poop, and today we're back for another video, and yes, I recorded this on the same day as like the other four past videos that I've posted, so I'm pretty much dead now, but we are doing a new Pugfluff versus Flamingoop because I saw a lot of people liked these, so today we have an awesome Christmas den that we're going to look at, and this awesome look. So, we're going to check out her den first. If you don't know what the series is, basically what we do is we just look at both the dens, and we have the same theme and the same den, so that you guys can vote, and it'll be equal, voting. So we're gonna go to her den first, and we're just gonna tour it, and then we're gonna look at my den, and then you can vote on which den you like the best. So here it is. So here's her first room. She has this little bench, and this really cool window with these, candles. And this cool clock. She has this little Christmas tree and this random table that makes no sense. I guess you can just hop on this trampoline in the elegant entry room. So you come in here. Weird, there's just like a lollipop. Okay, I'm not gonna make fun of her den, but we have this really pretty entry thingy. Like, look at these ornaments on the strings. I like that. So you come down through here, and there's this nice shelf, and it's just a little nice room in here with a fireplace, so you can just sit and relax and have your hot cocoa. No, he's back! Oh god, a lot come out. It's a joke, don't worry, I'm butting him back. But so here is the kitchen. She is the exact same room as me and pretty much layout, so. Ew, a blue towel. Okay, so up in here, we just have her formal living room. So yeah, this is an interesting layout. I like this layout.
This is not amazing. What the heck? Oh, she's not really pretty window. Yeah, this is actually pretty snappy. I just don't understand why there's a table here, but alas. You walk through here, and there's this snazzy, this thing, so I'm guessing that this is a toilet right here. Is this the toilet? And frog. Yay.
I don't know what she's talking about. Okay. So, I'm guessing that that's the toilet. Moving on. Come to this fabulous frozen bridge. You come into the next room. This like, ice winter palace. I can't talk.
This ice winter palace is, like, so big, so that's why we had trouble with doing the exact same room over and over and over again. Like, bench, couch, fireplace, we've done this 5 times, but sadly, that's just the way it goes. We have 17 rooms.
She's kicked out so many children. It's so sad. Oh, this is good. Here's her lovely little gift room, Christmas tree establishment thingy. So this is quite fabulous, I guess. There's, like, 2 ornaments on the tree, but other than that...
She is so rude. What the heck? What does she think? What does she think she's saying? She's just telling people to leave. Like, this is so rude. I can't believe this house.
Rude.
Okay. So as we go through here, you come to this slippery slide, and back into the kitchen, we're going outside now.
Let's go. So she has this fun gingerbread thing, which is honestly, like, really scary. Like, there's just this little door that's smiling, and this doorknob that's just, like, a floating ornament, like, oh. But alas, I guess Christmas is all about scary gingerbread houses. So yeah, this is actually kind of cool. Like, look, she continued the path.
Sadly, I'm too poor to afford this gingerbread garden, so this is unfair, but oh well.
Anyways, as we move down, there's this cute sled that, oh my god, this is so, like, I just love the angle of this.
And yeah, here's our little ice cream, this cute little snowy owl. This is actually really good. The way that she uses these trees looks so good. Obviously, you guys know this, but Pug is a great den decorator, so we're almost done with this huge den. Like, oh my god, I've been in court for 7 minutes. I hurry up. Okay, so yeah, this is our den. There's this little weird sitting area, too. So that's her den. Now we're checking out my den, and you guys can vote on which one is the best, so let's go.
She's probably gonna win. But anyways, here is my entrance room. It's a little cozy holiday. Like, it's got, like, a lot of little rugs everywhere, and it's cozy. I don't know, I like this room a lot. This is one of my favorites. And this log staircase. Log staircase. Oh my god. Log staircase.
They are fabulous models. Why are you indoors?
Anyways.
I have this fun little gingerbread decoration thingy here. I call this cranberry string. I don't know what they call. So yeah, there's that. And this one's on the other side. And these little creepy snowmen.
So now she's complaining about my den, just like I was doing about hers. So I guess that's only fair. Ignore this room, it's really ugly. Yeah, I don't. Okay, let's keep. Okay, upstairs. So up here is the kitchen.
And I have this little, like, thingy with a bow, that's cute. And then sitting area and fridge. That's all you need in the kitchen. I want my kitchen. So, moving on. Because clocks are
fabulous. My kitchen's fabulous. No, I didn't look at your den. Oh my god. It is, like, the exact same layout, though. Like, if you look at this, this is actually really, like, not good. I swear to god, I didn't even look at her kitchen. Here is. Wait, she moved what? I don't know what she's talking about.
So I have this fabulous tree skirt, which actually consists of peppermint pathways, these things, and then a shamrock rug. So that's my tree skirt, and it's a little hanging present, a fireplace, and this wonderful staircase. So, and a sectional sofa.
Hi, Samich. I don't know who that is. Okay. I copied her lights right here, as you can see. And then out here, I had these fun windowsills and this Christmas tree. I didn't know how to decorate this room, so I just put like a Christmas tree.
Anyways, up here, I'm gonna finish off with not even outside, but there's this little sitting area, just a casual little place to rest, and it sits right by my bedroom. Oh my god. Here's the top of the staircase.
And my super cluttered terrifying bedroom. Here's this bed that I made, it's huge. But yeah. They're arguing downstairs, let's just ignore that and head down the slide. Then I have this little outside area. I think I'm almost done covering it. It's pretty empty up here. This is where her gingerbread garden was. Weave on through here. And there will be den maps of both these dens up on Instagram. Pugfluff's is already up and mine will be up later. So yeah, whee, this fun cliff. Almost done and here. So that's about it for these dens. You copied my sectional. Did the sectional too, but hers was different. So ha! You can't argue with me. Yeah, well, I looked in stores for light.
Oh my god, she's making me look bad. Okay, we're ending the video here. Thank you for watching. Make sure to vote. There will be a straw poll in the description on which den is better. Ignore her. Ignore everything she's saying. She is a liar. She is fake news. Okay, bye.